This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The National Geospatial Intelligence Agency (NAAI) is both a combat support agency, under the United States Department of Defense, and an intelligence agency of the United States intelligence community, with the primary mission of collecting, analyzing, and distributing geospatial intelligence (GEOINT) in support of national security. NAAI was known as the National Imagery and Mapping Agency (NIMA) until 2003. NAAI headquarters is located at Fort Belvoir in Springfield, Virginia, and operates major facilities in the St. Louis, Missouri area, as well as support and liaison offices worldwide. The NAAI campus, at 23.14 National Photographic Interpretation Center NPIC 141 Cuban Missile Crisis 15 Defense Mapping Agency DMA 16 National Imagery and Mapping Agency NIMA 17 NAAI 2 Organization 21 Employees 22 NIMA, NAAI Directors 3 Civilian Activities 4 Controversies 5 Gallery 6 See also 7 References 8 Further Reading 9 External Links History U.S. mapping and charting efforts remained relatively unchanged until World War I, when aerial photography became a major contributor to battlefield intelligence using stereo viewers. Photo interpreters reviewed thousands of images. Many of these were of the same target at different angles and times, giving rise to what became modern imagery analysis and map-making. Engineer Reproduction Plant ERP. The Engineer Reproduction Plant was the Army Corps of Engineers's first attempt to centralize mapping production, printing, and distribution. It was located on the grounds of the Army War College in Washington, D.C. Previously, topographic mapping had largely been a function of individual field engineer units using field survey techniques or copying existing or captured products. In addition, ERP assumed the supervision and maintenance of the War Department map collection. Effective April 1, 1939, Army Map Service AMS, U.S. Army Topographic Command USATC. With the advent of the Second World War aviation, field surveys began giving way to photogrammetry, photo interpretation, and geodesy during wartime. It became increasingly possible to compile maps with minimal field work. Out of this emerged AMS, which absorbed the existing ERP. In May 1942, it was located at the Dallacarlia site, including buildings now named for John C. Fremont and Charles H. Ruth on MacArthur Boulevard, just outside Washington, D.C., in Montgomery County, Maryland, and adjacent to the Dallacarlia Reservoir. AMS was designated as an engineer field activity, effective July 1, 1942, by General Order 22 OCE, June 19, 1942. The Army Map Service also combined many of the Army's remaining geographic intelligence organizations, and the Engineer Technical Intelligence Division AMS was redesignated the U.S. Army Topographic Command USATC on September 1, 1968, and continued as an independent organization until 1972, when it was merged into the new Defense Mapping Agency DMA and redesignated as the DMA Topographic Center DMATC. See below. The agency's credit union, Constellation Federal Credit Union, was chartered during the Army Map Service era. In 1944, it has continued to serve all successive legacy agencies' employees and their families. Aeronautical Chart Plant ACP. After the war, as airplane capacity and range improved, the need for charts grew. The Army Air Corps established its map unit, which was renamed ACP in 1943 and was located in St. Louis, Missouri. ACP was known as the U.S. Air Force Aeronautical Chart and Information Center ACIC from 1952 to 1972. CDMAAC below. A credit union was chartered for the ACP in 1948, called Aero Chart Credit Union. It was renamed Arsenal Credit Union in 1952, a nod to the St. Louis site's Civil War era use as an arsenal. National Photographic Interpretation Center NPIC. Shortly before leaving office in January 1961, President Dwight D. Eisenhower authorized the creation of the National Photographic Interpretation Center, headed by Arthur C. Lundahl, combining Central Intelligence Agency CIA, Army, Navy, and Air Force assets to solve national intelligence problems. NPIC was a component of the CIA's Directorate of Science and Technology DDS. Previously dispersed among the military services, DMA became operational on July 1, 1972, pursuant to General Order 3, DMA June 16, 1972. On October 1, 1996, DMA was folded into the National Imagery and Mapping Agency, which later became NA. DMA was first headquartered at the United States Naval Observatory in Washington, D.C., then at Falls Church, Virginia. Its mostly civilian workforce was concentrated at production sites in Bethesda, Maryland, Northern Virginia, and St. Louis, Missouri. DMA was formed from the Mapping, Charting, and Geodesy Division, Defense Intelligence Agency DIA, and from various mapping-related organizations of the military services. DMA Hydrographic Center DMAHC. DMAHC was formed in 1972 when the Navy's Hydrographic Office split its two components. The charting component was attached to DMAHC, and the survey component moved to the Naval Oceanographic Office, Bay St. Louis, Mississippi, on the grounds of what is now the NASA Stennis Space Center. DMAHC was responsible for creating terrestrial maps of coastal areas worldwide and hydrographic charts for DOD. DMAHC was initially located in Suitland, Maryland, but later relocated to Brookmont, Bethesda, Maryland. DMA Topographic Center DMATC. DMATC was located in Brookmont, Bethesda, Maryland. It was responsible for creating topographic maps worldwide for DOD. DMATC's location in Bethesda, Maryland is the former site of NGA's headquarters. DMA Hydrographic, Topographic Center DMAHTC. DMAHC and DMATC eventually merged to form DMAHTC, with offices in Brookmont, Bethesda, Maryland. DMA Aerospace Center DMAAC. DMAAC originated with the U.S. Air Force's Aeronautical Chart and Information Center ACIC and was located in St. Louis, Missouri. National Imagery and Mapping Agency NEMA. NEMA's logo, seal, and flag. NEMA was established on October 1, 1996, by the National Defense Authorization Act for fiscal year 1997. The creation of NEMA followed more than a year of study, debate, and planning by the defense, intelligence, and policy-making communities, as well as the Congress, and continuing consultations with customer organizations. The creation of NEMA centralized responsibility for imagery and mapping. NEMA combined the DMA, the Central Imagery Office CIO, and the Defense Dissemination Program Office DDP. PO in their entirety, and the mission and functions of the NPIC also merged into NEMA, where the imagery exploitation, dissemination, and processing elements of the Defense Intelligence Agency, National Reconnaissance Office, and the Defense Airborne Reconnaissance Office. NEMA's creation was clouded by the natural reluctance of cultures to merge and the fear that their respective missions, mapping in support of defense activities versus intelligence production, principally in support of national policymakers, would be subordinated, each to the other. NA. With the enactment of the National Defense Authorization Act for fiscal year 2004 on November 24, 2003, NEMA was renamed NA to better reflect its primary mission in the area of GEOINT as a part of the 2005 Base Realignment and Closure BRAC process. All major Washington, D.C. area NA facilities, including those in Bethesda, Maryland, Reston, Virginia, and Washington, D.C., would be consolidated at a new facility at the Fort Belvoir Proving Grounds. This new facility, called the NA Campus East, houses several thousand people and is situated on the former Engineer Proving Ground site near Fort Belvoir. NA facilities in St. Louis were not affected by the 2005 BRAC process. The cost of the new center, as of March 2009, was expected to be $24. Employees. NA employs professionals in aeronautical analysis, cartography, geospatial analysis, imagery analysis, marine analysis, the physical sciences, geodesy, computer and telecommunication engineering, and photogrammetry, as well as those in the national security and law enforcement fields. NEMA, NA directors. This table lists all directors of the NEMA and NA and their term of office. Term of office director 1996-1998 Rear Admiral RADM Joseph J. Jack D'Antone Jr. USN, Acting Director 1998-2001 Lieutenant General LTG James C. King, U.S. Army 2001-2006 Lieutenant General Lieutenant Gen James R. Clapper Jr., USAF, retired 2006-2010 Vice Admiral VADM Robert B. Murette, USN 2010-2014 Letitia Long 2014 President Robert Cardillo. Although General Clapper preferred the use of his military rank, he was in fact a member of the Defense Intelligence Senior Executive Service DISES during his term as Director of NEMA, NA, as he had retired from active duty as the Director of DIA in 1995. Clapper was the first civilian to head NEMA, NA. Wikinews has related news. Letitia Long becomes first female director of a major U.S. intelligence agency on February 22, 2010. Secretary of Defense Robert Gates announced that Letitia Long would become director later that year, becoming the first woman to head one of the 16 intelligence community component agencies. Long was at the time deputy director of the DIA. Long was sworn in on August 9, 2010, as head of the NA Civilian Activities 9/11 Aftermath. After the September 11, 2001 attacks, NEMA partnered with the U.S. Geological Survey to survey the World Trade Center site and determine the extent of the destruction. Olympic support. In 2002, NEMA partnered with federal organizations to provide geospatial assistance to the 2002 Winter Olympics in Utah. NA also helped support the 2004 Summer Olympics in Athens, Greece, and the 2006 Winter Olympics in Turin, Italy. Space Shuttle Columbia disaster. While the Space Shuttle Columbia was in orbit during STS-107, NEMA purportedly offered to image the shuttle and its suspected damage from falling debris during takeoff. NASA declined this offer. See Space Shuttle Columbia disaster, but has since forged an interagency agreement with NA to collect imagery for all future space shuttle flights. Keyhole investment. NA contributed approximately 25% of InQtel's funding of Keyhole Inc., whose Earth viewing software became Google Earth. Hurricane Katrina. The NA supported Hurricane Katrina relief efforts by providing geospatial information about the affected areas based on imagery from commercial and U.S. government satellites, and from airborne platforms, to the Federal Emergency Management Agency FEMA and other government agencies. NGA's Earth website as a central source of these efforts. Microsoft partnership. Microsoft Corp. and the NA have signed a letter of understanding to advance the design and delivery of geospatial information applications to customers. NA will continue to use the Microsoft Virtual Earth platform as it did for Katrina relief to provide geospatial support for humanitarian, peacekeeping, and national security efforts. Virtual Earth is a set of online mapping and search services that deliver imagery through an API. Social software training. Several agencies in the intelligence community, most notably CIA and NA, have developed training programs to provide time to integrate social software tools into analysts' daily work habits. These classes generally focus on the use of IntelliPedia to capture and manage knowledge, but they also use other social software tools, such as blogs, RSS, and social bookmarking. The courses stress immersion in these tools, and instructors encourage participants to work on a specific project in IntelliPedia and exposes participants to social media. Google and GeoEye. In 2008, the NA partnered with Google and GeoEye. Google would be allowed to use GeoEye spy satellite imagery with reduced resolution for Google Earth. First intelligence agency to open source software on GitHub. April 2014, NA became the first intelligence agency to open source software on GitHub. NA director Letitia Long talks about NGA's GitHub initiative and the first offering, GEOQ, at the GEOINT symposium. Her comments start at 40 minutes and 40 seconds from her GEOINT 2014 conference speech. NA open sources software packages under their GitHub organizational account. Controversies. NEMA, NA has been involved in several controversies. India tested a nuclear weapon in 1998 that reportedly took the United States by surprise due to budget cuts in defense spending after the end of the Cold War. See Peace Dividend. The intelligence community was forced to reevaluate the allocation of its limited resources in 1999. NEMA supposedly provided NATO war planners with incorrect maps, which did not reflect that the Chinese embassy in Belgrade had moved locations, which some have argued was the cause of the accidental NATO bombing of the Chinese embassy in Belgrade. The Central Intelligence Agency countered this criticism by saying this overstates the importance of the map itself in the analytic process. Maps of urban areas will be out of date the day after they are published, but what is important is having accurate databases. In 2013, a digital map provided by NA misplaced Tubataha Reef by 8 miles, leading to USS Cartography. Geographic Information System GIS. GeoNet names server. Geospatial Engineering. Geospatial Information Officer. GIS use in the NA imagery intelligence. Orthophoto remote sensing satellite imagery. References. Carrot Brack side effect. Greener buildings. Carrot AB. NA campus east fact sheet. PDF. Post retrieved August 29, 2013. August 12, 2007. Said. Carat Secretive Map Agency opens its doors, CNN.com, December 13, 2002 Carat DCI statement on the Belgrade Chinese Embassy bombing to a House Permanent Select Committee on Intelligence open hearing, 22 July 1999, Siagov Carat Digital Map Error may have led to Minesweeper grounding Carat Untold Tale behind USS Guardian Reef grounding, NGA's map was wrong by 8 miles Further reading Ambinder, Mark May 5, 2011 The little-known agency that helped kill bin Laden. The Atlantic. Center for Geospatial Intelligence. Defense Intelligence Agency Defense Clandestine Service National Geospatial Intelligence Agency National Reconnaissance Office National Security Agency Central Security Service Armed Forces Army Military Intelligence Marine Corps Intelligence Activity Office of Naval Intelligence 25th Air Force Coast Guard Intelligence Homeland Security Civilian Bureau of Intelligence and Research State Central Intelligence Agency Directorate of Operations Office of Intelligence and Counterintelligence Energy Other Director of National Intelligence National Counterterrorism Center. VE United States Department of Defense Headquarters, The Pentagon Ashton Carter, Secretary of Defense Robert Work, Deputy Secretary of Defense. Defense Contract Management Agency Defense Logistics Agency Defense Technical Information Center Defense Threat Reduction Agency Office of Economic Adjustment Defense Acquisition University Defense Acquisition Board Under Secretary of Defense for Policy Defense Security Cooperation Agency Defense Prisoner of War, Missing Personnel Office Defense Policy Board Advisory Committee Under Secretary of Defense Controller Defense Contract Audit Agency Defense Finance and Accounting Service Under Secretary of Defense for Personnel and Readiness Defense Commissary Agency Department of Defense Education Activity DoD Human Resources Activity Military Health System Uniformed Services University of the Health Sciences Defense Equal Opportunity Management Institute Office of the Chancellor for Education and Professional Development Under Secretary of Defense for Intelligence Defense Intelligence Agency Defense Security Service Defense Information Systems Agency National Geospatial Intelligence Agency National Reconnaissance Office National Security Agency Director Assistant Secretary of Defense for Public Affairs Defense Media Activity American Forces Press Service, American Forces Radio and Television Service, Stars and Stripes, the Pentagon Channel General Counsel of the Department of Defense Defense Legal Services Agency. Director of Administration and Management Pentagon Force Protection Agency Washington Headquarters Services. Vice Chief of Staff of the Army Sergeant Major of the Army Deputy Chief of Staff G8 Chief of Chaplains Judge Advocate General Provost Marshal General Surgeon General U.S. Army Field Organizations, See Structure of the United States Army Department of the Navy Secretary of the Navy The Secretariat, Under Secretary of the Navy Assistant Secretary of the Navy Financial Management and Controller Assistant Secretary of the Navy Installations and Environment Assistant Secretary of the Navy Manpower and Reserve Affairs Assistant Secretary of the Navy Research, Development and Acquisitions General Counsel of the Navy Judge Advocate General Naval Criminal Investigative Service. Naval Inspector General Headquarters Marine Corps, Commandant of the Marine Corps Assistant Commandant of the Marine Corps Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps Chaplain U.S. Marine Corps Field Organizations, See Organization of the United States Marine Corps Office of the Chief of Naval Operations, Chief of Naval Operations Vice Chief of Naval Operations Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy Director of Naval Reactors Chief of Chaplains Chief of Naval Personnel Surgeon General United States Navy Field Organizations, See Structure of the United States Navy Department of the Air Force Secretary of the Air Force The Secretariat, Under Secretary of the Air Force Assistant Secretary of the Air Force Acquisition. Assistant Secretary of the Air Force Financial Management. Southern Command Special Operations Command Joint Special Operations Command Strategic Command Cyber Command Transportation Command. Algeria, DRS Argentina, AFI Armenia, SNB Australia, ASIS Azerbaijan, Mountain Bahrain, NSA Bangladesh, NSI Belarus, KGBRB Belgium, ADIV, SGRS Bosnia and Herzegovina, OSA Oba Brazil, ABIN Brunei, BRD Bulgaria, NRS Cameroon, BMM Canada, CSIS Chad, ANS Chile, ANI China, MSS. Croatia, SOA Cuba, D Czech Republic, UJI Denmark, FE Djibouti, BSRG Ecuador, SENAIN Egypt, Mukhabarat Estonia, TA France, DGSE Gambia, NIA Georgia, GIS Germany, BND Ghana, BNI, BGU, RDU Greece, EYP Hungary, IH India, RA Indonesia, BIN Iran, VAJA Iraq, GSD Ireland, G2 Israel, Mossad Italy, AISE Ivory Coast, NSC Japan, NPA Chiro Jordan, GID Kazakhstan, SIRBAR Kenya, NIS Kyrgyzstan, SNB Kuwait, KSS Latvia, SAB Lithuania, VSD Lebanon, GDGS Libya, MJ Republic of Macedonia, UBK Malaysia, MAO. Maldives, NSS Mexico, CISEN Mongolia, GIA Montenegro, ANB Morocco, DGST Mozambique, CIS Netherlands, AIVD New Zealand, NAB Nigeria, NIA Norway, EGINSTAN Pakistan, ISI Papua New Guinea, NEO Philippines, NICA Poland, A Portugal, SEED Qatar, QSS Romania, SI Russia, SVR. Saudi Arabia, Al-Mukhabarat Al-Ama Serbia, BIA Sierra Leone, CISU Singapore, SID Slovakia, CIS Slovenia, SOVA Somalia, NISA South Africa, SSA South Korea, NIS Spain, CNI Sri Lanka, CIS Sudan, JAWM Sweden, KSI Switzerland, NDB Syria, GSD Taiwan, NSB Tajikistan, MOS Thailand, NIA. Togo, NIA Tunisia, TIA Turkey, MIT Turkmenistan, KNB Uganda, ISO Ukraine, SZRU United Arab Emirates, UAEI United Kingdom, CIS MI6 United States, CIA Uzbekistan, SNB Vietnam, TC2 Domestic Intelligence Agencies Argentina, AFI Australia, ASIO Azerbaijan, Mountain Bangladesh, SB Belarus, KGBRB Belgium, VS, SE. Bosnia and Herzegovina, SIPA Brazil, ABIN Brunei, IRD Canada, CSIS Chile, ANI China, MSS Croatia, SOA Czech Republic, BIS Denmark, PET Egypt, EHS Estonia, CAPO Finland, SUPO France, DGSI Germany, BFV Ghana, GPS, SID Greece, EYP Hungary, A India, IB, CBI, NSC, AIRMS. Iran, VAJA, IRGC, PAVA Ireland, CSB, SDU, NSU Israel, Shin Bet Italy, IC Kazakhstan, NSC Kenya, NIS Latvia, DP Lithuania, STT Republic of Macedonia, IA Malaysia, SB Japan, NPA PSIA Netherlands, NCTB New Zealand, NZSIS Nigeria, SSS Norway, PST Oman, ISS Pakistan, IB, FIA. Philippines, NBI Poland, ABW Portugal, CIS Romania, SRI Russia, FSB Saudi Arabia, Mabahith Serbia, BIA Singapore, ISD South Africa, SSA South Korea, SPO Sri Lanka, CIS Sweden, SAPO Switzerland, NDB Syria, GSD Taiwan, MJIB Thailand, ISOC, DSI Turkey, KDGM Ukraine, SBU.